1954.
And the idea was this was sort of an offering to Mary to bring his...
It was a blessing. It was, yes, in appreciation for all the favors and all five of my brothers serving in the military, and they all came back safe. And he had made a promise to the Blessed Mother that he would build a shrine in her honor someday,
right,
which he started to build in 1954. And this is what it turned out to be.
I would imagine a lot of people would make that deal, but then, you know, would kind of forget about it, not kind of...
Oh, exactly. You are exactly right. But yeah, he was a pretty deeply religious man.
Uh-huh.
He grew up in Massachusetts and left home as a young boy. Ended up here with my little Irish mom from Iowa.
Tell me about these, like some of these faces here that are up there.
The faces of Moses and Paul the Apostle.
Okay. Paul did not have a beard?
That he did. He did not know how he was going to make them, but that's how they turned out, and I really don't know how he managed to make them, but...
He kind of just did all of this by hand.
He said it was a spiritual inspiration.
Right, for sure.
Everything just came kind of automatic.